This patient had a rare form of necrotizing glomerulonephritis associated with myeloperoxidase antineutrophil cytoplasmic antibodies, MPO-ANCA, which is usually seen in patients with vasculitis. He was successfully treated with rituximab, resulting in improvement of his renal function and proteinuria.
This article was authored by Mário, Góis, Ana Messias, Dulce Carvalho, and others.